thank you for all of us, guys. Thank you for
thank you.
can't find a way to do it, I think. Yeah, come back up. There's a bridge on this side. Fuel 8 is the... Ooh, this is interesting. I found a box. Deluxe box. What the fuck's that? I found a deluxe box. So, these ones, this is a dungeon. this is crystals. I don't think this is the dungeon we need. Jesus Christ, man! I'm only sick of it. And I'm poisoned. I don't know. I'm just done. Do you know who? What floor are you on? I don't like, you know, having to do like a really hard dungeon just to, you know, survive. Oh yeah, if you find any rooms that have like a secret item behind it. I suppose is that I'm lucky to survive because I'm good at, you know, kick button mashing. Diglett. Interesting dungeon, but it's not really, it's like a really cold. Wait, he actually got shovels. Like I said, those random Pokemon, do they even do anything? You know, like, how you get up there to join the team? Right. Yeah. 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 like a level 50 banjo or something. Okay, this is weird. I found a guy that says unstable void darkness, nothing turn back. Thank you. I said, you're lucky, I couldn't even make it to floor 6. just found the location of where, you know, like when people break the walls and shit? I think I just found the area where they go to. Run. Yeah, so up here, so, it's a long way, but go all the way down. Yeah, there's a tech run. I'm trying to figure out where so by the way, going south is not worth it because most of the area tells you to do a dungeon, which we haven't found. No snake. Dunno. Yeah, but we have to get a knife and get it sucked out by a gun.
Thank you.
Oh my god, my attacks are so weak.
Before you go, you know your team.